What's good, YouTube? It's Aiden, and welcome back to the channel. Y'all already know what we do on this channel. We react to music, we break it down, we share the vibe to it if we can. Today, we got Sabrina Carpenter, Nonsense. I'm not gonna lie, this is my first time hearing her. I'm not gonna lie, I have some high expectations. So let's see what we got today. First time, like, bro, never heard of her. I think I'm slacking, though. Oh, she's a girl from Disney. Oh, I know who she is. I'm capping. I know who she is. I'm tripping. I didn't know she was a singer, though. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I did not know in the slightest that she could sing. And I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty tough so far. I can't hype it up as much as I want to right now because I haven't no... I'm not gonna lie. When I seen her face, I'm like, hold on, is that a girl from Disney? Yes, it definitely is. And I'm not gonna lie, I did not know she could sing in the slightest. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, she need to keep doing her thing. I'm not gonna lie, like, a lot of people who come from like these TV shows and shit, they are actually artists outside of the TV show, and it's really, the niggas are just multi-talented, I guess. All right, that's how they start their career off. Okay. Okay. When you got your arms around me, you feel so good. Yeah. Well, I ain't gonna lie, she started to sound like Ariana Grande for a second. Nigga, I thought I was listening to Ariana. Like, hold on. She hitting the vocals like that? Like, okay, no. Damn. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Damn. She's low-key flowing. She is low-key flowing. Like, I just, like, caught the whole vibe. I just couldn't do nothing but shake my head to that motherfucker. Like, I might have to start listening to some Sabrina Carpenter in my car, you know? It might be that hard. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Be honest then. Yeah. I'm not gonna, it's just music puts a smile on my face so much. Like, if it's a really good song, especially if it's a female and they can actually sing. I know niggas be trying to act hard as shit, don't like listen to feminine music, but nigga, if a song is hard, I'm just not gonna lie, I'm gonna agree to it. Like, I can't not. Oh. Okay. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm very glad, 10 out of 10, I clicked on this song. Okay. This song catchier than chicken pox. Yes, okay. I bet your house is where my other sock is. Yeah. Woke up this morning, thought I'd write a pop hit. Mm-hmm. Hey, she definitely did write a hit. I don't care. She definitely went dumb. 100% went dumb. I'll give it honest reaction. I'll give it an 8 out of 10. Honest reaction. First time hearing it, by the way. This is my first time I actually listened to a Sabrina Carpenter song. But YouTube, it's going to be the end of the video. If you like the video, hit that like button. Hit that comment button. Drop a sub. When am I talking? I'm out.